Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to start new topic, that is announcements. Okay, in so many places, for example, airport, railway station, you might heard announcement so many times. Okay, so how to make announcement? It was given in this particular topic, announcements. See. Different announcements are shown here in the box. So I'll read and we'll discuss how to make announcement. So many times in school also we are doing different kinds of announcements. Okay. So one date is given. It has been observed by the head boy and head girl that certain classes do not clean up their classroom before leaving. Okay. If any class is found untidy and littered after school, that class will be detained the next day after school hours up to 4 p.m. Please take note of this. So this is the announcement. Okay. It has been observed by the head boy of the school or head girl of the school that certain classes do not clean up their classroom before leaving. Okay. If any class is found untidy and littered after school, that class will be detained the next day after school as up to 4 p.m. Please take note of this. Okay. Now, second announcement is tomorrow, that is on 10th of July, whatever the date, tomorrow, it is written in this announcement, that's why I am saying. Tomorrow, that is on the 10th July, school will be closed on hour earlier as the teachers have to attend an important PTA meeting. So, please inform your parents to arrange to pick up you at 2 p.m. instead of 3 p.m. So this is also announcement done by the school. Okay, so this type of announcements we are making in the school. Another announcement on Sunday, 12th July 2015, it is given here, that's why I'm reading 2015. There is a football match between class 8 and 9 on the school ground. What is the announcement? On Sunday, 12th July 2015, there is a football match between the class 8 and 9th on the school ground. The match will begin at 9 a.m. The match will begin at 9 a.m. All students are invited to come and cheer their favorite team. Please come on time so that the players are not distracted. Come on time that the players are not distracted. This is also announcement. Now we can do different types of announcement for the tree plantation drive, for the social activities, for competitions, if there is any construction work is going on, we can make announcement for that. For everything, we can do the announcement. Okay. Now, the fourth announcement is the school has organized a storytelling competition for classes 5th, 6th and 7th. What school has organized? School has organized a storytelling competition on 21st to 25th July. The competition will be held in the school hall at 10 in the morning, children may select the topics are given. A fable, a folk tale, a fairy tale, a true story, and a funny story. Yes, you can select it. Which are the topic? A fable, a folk tale, a fairy tale, a true story, and a funny story. Understood? Now, 3 prizes will be given for each category. The prizes also announced here. 3 prizes will be given for each category. The time limit is 3 to 5 minutes. The time limit is 3 to 5 minutes. Those who wish to participate may contact Mrs. Sanjana Mohite for the other details. The student, those are interested, who may contact Mrs. Sanjana Mohite for other details. They must register their names with her before 16th July. The participant, they have to register their names before 16th July. So this is one kind of announcement. Okay. Everything was given. What kind of competition, topic, when, venue, and registration process. Okay, time, everything is mentioned in this announcement. Okay. Now, this is a different kind of announcement, story, competitions announcement. Then, for example, construction work is going on. So an announcement was written over here, or announcement was there. Construction work to extend the school building will start next week. Construction work which will extend the school building will start next week. All the students are cautioned not to cross over the fence. Fence, in Marathi we call it kumpan. Isse lagaya rehta hai, uske andar nahi jana. Okay, not to cross over the fence at the construction site. Because construction site, so many things are there, cement and all these things, and iron rods, different things are there. So it is very dangerous to go inside this means of construction site. It is dangerous and may cause you injury. Because of that, this announcement was here. Please stay away from the fence. Please stay away from the fence. So it was written there on the construction work site. And see, one announcement was there, for example, a cycle key with a blue keychain has been found on the ground. Whoever has lost it can contact the clerk, Mrs. Nina Pinto, and see if it belongs to her, him or her. A cycle key with a blue keychain has been found on the ground. One cycle key which is having the blue keychain was found on the ground. Whoever has lost it can contact the clerk, Mrs. Nina Pinto. So whoever whose keys can contact Mrs. Nina Pinto and see if it belongs to him or her, or take it from the Mrs. Nina Pinto. Okay, this is also announcement. So different kinds of announcement. Okay. Competition related announcement, then about the PTA meeting, parents teacher announcement, about the cleanliness of the classrooms, about anything which found on the ground, about construction work is going on. You can write announcement on anything. Anything. See, it's very because it's very easy to do announcements. So you can take a small topic and you can make announcement on that. You can write it. Okay. Announcement on a particular topic. So you have to present any one of these announcement yourself orally. You have to present one announcement orally. Yes. So you can take any topic. You can take any topic and present one announcement on that topic. It can be made in every class, or it can be put up on the school notice board, or discuss and decide what meter should be used for each announcement given here, which kind of method will be used. It may be an oral announcement, it may be a written notice, or it may be both, written or oral. You can make oral announcements also and written notice also for that announcement. So it may be written announcement or oral announcement or both. आपने orally भी दे दिया, written भी, आप classes में दे रहे हो, you are giving written notice in every class, so this is also okay for announcement. And if you are saying orally on mic or whatever for all the classes, so it is also okay. So you have to prepare an announcement on an occasion like this, once mentioned here. Okay, like this, you have to prepare one announcement. So you can make announcement on cleanliness, on any football and match, on lost and found, whatever. For example, this cycle key was lost, having the details. So you can say tiffin box was found on the school ground. You can make found announcement also, something you found on the ground. So you have to, for example, you found the tiffin box at the school ground. So you can make announcement for that. That this is the tiffin box is found. It's it is made up of this and this color. Okay, so anyone whoever has lost it, come and contact to the class teacher of 6th A and just identify the tiffin box and take it. You can say like this. So you can make on warning, change in school hours. You can take this topic. For example, change in school hours. For that you have to make an announcement. For cleanliness, for football match, okay, for storytelling competition, you can make announcement. So different types of. If you have to warn anybody, so you can make an announcement. Okay. So it is important that it should cover all the main points. Where you got, what you got. Okay. From when they have collected particular things. Okay. Like this. So for announcements, these points are very important. These points are very important. Okay. So these are the different types of announcement given here. And yes, here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2 plus 6 are there. So in this way, you have to make an oral announcement. You can make written announcements also. And you can make both. But oral announcement, it is, you can say orally. So also you should know about this. In school, you got different notice. Okay, that is also from different notice. The teacher is announcing something. Okay. So he said this competition was there on this and this date. Okay. And those who are interested, you have to register your name in school office or in class to your class teacher. Okay. Register your name to class teacher for a particular competition. It was held in this place on this date. It was already given in the notice. So teacher is announcing that. She is doing announcement. Understood? So here we have seen different types of announcement. So you have to prepare announcement. So your today's homework is any one of these announcement already. Okay, you can take storytelling competition in announcement, cleanliness, lost and found, football match, anything, and you have to make an announcement already. Okay, so this is all about the lesson announcements. Everybody knew the announcements of railway station. She's announcing the departure and arrival timing of the different trains, okay, and cancellations of the train. And if you go by plane, everything was announced, okay, for about your luggage, okay, and about call at the airport, okay, about planes. So everything was done by the help of announcement. Okay, so this is the topic announcement. And whatever the question answers of this topic, we will do in the next video. Okay, bye.